More ahead, art critics agree there's always money in the banana installation.